stretching out my life with his words, killing me softly with.